Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Guess what? My boyfriend bought me something today. It actually is pretty big. I think it's pretty big. It was only $15. Look how pretty that looks. I did upgrade because I was using this one. Like, what is this? Anyways, we're gonna open it. Some scissors. Oh my gosh, this is heavy. This is fragile. There's nothing in there? $15. $15. I don't know if it's at other Costco's, but okay, let's do this. Okay, so you get a little cool box like this, which we'll never use. I am quite scared because if I do move, who's gonna take over this? Instructions, which you won't be using because we don't follow instructions. What is this? I don't know what that is. And here's the beauty. I'm afraid I'm gonna drop this. And then you take it off, and you have a little mirror. This side's the up close side, and this side's the regular side. So should we like plug it in now? Huh? Yeah? Okay, so this does come with like a strap thingy that if you do move your mirror and like the cord's too long, you can strap it in, but this thing doesn't come off. And I'm going to show you the difference between, I think it was called a yellow light and more like a natural lighting look. And this is also safety. Oh my gosh. Okay. So with the first one I did have, I don't know where I got it. My boyfriend tried playing a trick with me, saying that if you move your hand in the front, like, it's actually gonna turn on. But it didn't, so this is how it looked with just a white, I mean, not a white, a yellow light, which wasn't too good, because you couldn't really tell the difference between your makeup, as in for this one. The natural lighting, like this shit. Oh, whoa. You can see every little thing in here. Look at it. It comes with a little... And it does have a little black soft fabric on the bottom, so it doesn't ruin your vanity area. But all in all, you guys can see all my flaws. Hope you guys did like the video. I will link a link to a similar one. I don't know if you can find it on Amazon or eBay. Anywhere else that's $15. What a steal, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!